It's out with the old and in with the new for many teams competing across the country this fall. And this motto definitely hits home for the UMD volleyball team. With several dominant players leaving their legacies, it is time for those big shoes to be filled. It is no secret that the Bulldogs have been the top dogs in the NSIC conference and in all of Division II volleyball for many years. It is thanks to their veteran coaching staff, their continued leadership, and the high level of play that has been the foundation of their success. And in the past 4 years, a major significant move was made by their former captain and All-American setter, Emily Torvey. Not only did she earn herself a collection of accolades, including ranking first in all of Division II in 2019 for career assists and sets per game, Torvey Baltz, without a doubt, left the program better than she found it. But now it is time for a new Bulldog to set her team up for success.
Well, the good news is, you know, our likely replacement, Madison Gordon, has been with us now for several years, so we're not just throwing someone to the wolves who hasn't been training or competing or seeing what this level is like. She's a strong personality. She understands how we want to run the offense and those kind of things. But obviously those experiences, you can't overlook that Emily would have had over the years, and just that savvy and that poise she had in the big moments. You don't replace it. You just do the best to develop the next one.
Booz says this is not their first rodeo with a shift in the setter position, as UMD's volleyball program has seen talented setters over the years. He says it'll be a bit of a learning curve, bumps in the road included. However, long-term coach is excited to see what his setters will be able to accomplish.
I know Emily Torvey had an amazing volleyball IQ, and just knowing what sets to set, what routes to run, and so I just want to fulfill those shoes and see what I can do with the balls that my passers give me.
When you watched her play, she just commanded the floor. Jim puts that pressure on us, but also understands that it's a big role to fill. He's like getting us there, but he's giving us the time to acclimate.
Stepping up into this quarterback role on the volleyball court is a big honor. Nonetheless, it is a hard work in progress to find their groove as they take the reins on the court one set at a time. Bulldogs open up NSIC play at home on Friday, September 17th against Wayne State College.